Have you noticed how oversized the udders are of the cows in here? Absolutely ginormous, aren't they?
Yes.
And that's because they're being selectively bred so that the milk production is just always going up. A huge problem in dairy farms is mastitis.
That makes sense.
Yeah, because... and it can be really painful.
Really painful. I think females should really identify with this species and what strain they're put under to constantly produce this milk like their machines.
In a typical herd, a third of the dairy herd will have mastitis at any one time.
That many?
It's so common. Often two-thirds of a herd are lame.
Wow.
Sometimes you'll see them literally put hobbles on their back legs to stop them doing the splits. But one of the reasons is flaws like this.
A lot of cows in here, they've got, like this one, a lot of bones sticking out on the back region.
Yeah.
And some you can see the ribs as well. So what's going on?
Emaciation is really common in dairy cows. She is trying to nourish herself to feed a growing calf inside of her, to make all this milk that's unnatural to her, but also to keep herself alive. And they just can't do it. It's why the average age of a cow is so short. In dairy herds, they're killed at 4 to 6 years. They literally are physically exhausted. Well, she will have probably recently given birth.
Right.
And her udders are like heavy, heavy with milk. Mm. And of course, she has no calf to suckle from her. For every animal to be producing milk, they've been through a 9-month pregnancy and they have given birth. Where are the calves? They literally steal them from them within hours of birth. They have no way of playing, exercising, being loved, nurtured, ever being with their mother again. They can't even socialise with each other. And this little baby, look, just absolutely desperate to suckle. I absolutely hate this industry because you think these innocents who are totally uncomprehending of why this is their life. And you think every time you go inside a coffee bar or wherever you're buying milk, you could just choose soya or oat milk. It's so easy to make that swap. This cow's been shot in the head. It's just the eyes looking at me. It's just, I don't know. She says everything about this industry to me.